So you want to know how many LED lights you can fit on your LED garden lighting circuit? Well, that depends on two things: your LED driver and the wattage of your LED lights. You're watching Sun Shower TV. Okay, so when you're trying to work out how many lights you can put on a single circuit, you're going to have a certain number of lights and they're all going to be a certain wattage. But what it's all going to have to run through is an LED driver. And what I have right here is a Havit 30 watt LED driver. That's 12 volt DC, constant voltage. And this is what all of your lights on any particular circuit are going to run through. The rule is total wattage of all the lights on the circuit that run through this driver can't be more than 70% of the wattage that the driver is rated to. So this one is a 30 watt. If it has to be under 70%, it has to be under 21 watts. So what we have here is a 7 watt globe that goes into your Havit Eden light. I'd be limited to having 3 of these lights onto my circuit. Now, drivers can go up in wattage to 100, 150 watts. The same rule applies, 70% of the wattage of the driver. So the example here is we have the 30 watt LED driver here from Havit. We have one 7 watt LED light here. I can run 3 lights of this type through this 30 watt driver. And that's it. Links to all the products are in the description below. And if you found that video useful, please give it a like and subscribe on YouTube. And better yet, if you've got a project on the go, head to Sun Shower Online. We'd be happy to help.